Hello guys, this is Fox and Nance, and welcome to the latest part of Pokemon Crystal. At the time of recording, it is November 5th, and holy fuck, Barack Obama won the election. Amazing shit, man. Amazing shit. In any case, in this part, we will be taking on the amazing Kimono sisters. Now, the day before yesterday, I tried to fight them, but then I got my ass kicked because that Flareon fucking hacks its way to victory. So I'm like, fuck this shit, son. So I basically just quit. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Sure thing, old lady. Anyway, these are the Kimono sisters. There are five of them, and they all use Eeveelutions. So we're gonna level up that Eevee. Alright, let's go, bitch. In other news, the official site for Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories came out, and my excitement for it has been rekindled. Well, I mean, it was always kindled, but now it's extra kindled. Ho-ho! Alright, so, Pokemon, Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories, I'm definitely gonna be doing, the day it comes out. I'm probably gonna start, like, the minute I get it, like, because, I mean, it's not really going to be a blind run, because I've already played the Japanese version. But still. Aw, don't be gay. Oh, come on! Its hit rate is lower than mine, and it's hitting more than I do. And when it does hit, it's getting criticals! Yay, criticals! Fuck. That's right, little bitch. Finally, thanks. Oh, you are very strong. That's lovely. Then again, we do have a while to level up Eevee. And, it has absolutely no moves that will be useful against, ghost types. So let's level up, Raper. Because we gotta fight Morty, and we need strong Pokemon that have moves that stuff. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm going to evolve it into an Espeon. But see, we gotta do some, like, cool stuff, because, like, basically... Oh, look, speak of the devil, there's Espeon. Anyway, basically, to put it bluntly, I want to get an Espeon with Bite. Because that way I can have some extra move coverage. And that requires me to level Eevee up to like level 29-ish. And then evolve it into Espeon before... Oh, what the fuck! And then evolve Espeon before level 36 so I can learn Psychic or something. That's what I remember from my guide. Which I have had since I was little. Oh, for the love of shit, come on! There. Useless piece of shit. Oh, what the fuck? Bitch, stop spending my money! Especially since in the last part, I mean, the last time I went to my room in New Barktown, there wasn't fucking anything there in the PC. So you're full of shit, you're not buying anything, you're literally just wasting my money on thin air. Maybe it's a problem with the ROM or something, but I know she called me twice to fucking tell me about buying me shit. There's the fucking siren outside making a cameo appearance, and... Like, I went to the fucking room in New Barktown, there wasn't anything there. won't be gay. Oh, great. Switch to, pigeon. I don't even know what level Morty's Pokemon are. Stop having good defense, you fucking... This missing bullshit is getting up. Thanks. Yay. Okay. Fuck, I'm gonna go heal. Actually, be right back, Ololo. Sorry there, guys, had to do something. Anyways, let's heal up. Heal up. Heal up. Heal up. Why do I keep saying heal up? Yay! Our Pokemon are fully healed and she wants to see us again. And it's night time! Night time. Alright, let's, Yeah, I bet I could take, I bet I could take on the gym with two level 22s. Let's level up Eevee a bit more. Sure thing, babe. Vaporeon. Cool sprite there, dude. Yes, lower its accuracy. Faggot! Now, lower its, defense. Cool. Yeah, it failed, motherfucker. Now have some cock. That's a pretty shitty water gun animation. It's more like water droplets. Like, what the fuck was that? Fate is on my side. Time for you to die! Looks like Eevee is better than you in every way! Defeated Kimono Girl Kuni. And of course we gotta potion him up. Let's talk to the last one. Do you like my dancing? I'm good at Pokemon too. Are you good at sucking cocks? That's what I'd like to know. Miki, Jolteon. So, yeah. Don't be gay. Good thing I bought some paralyzed heals, right? Eevee is rid of paralysis. That doesn't quite sound right. It sounds weird. You spam Tail Whip, I'll spam some Tail Whip too, son. Stop spamming! Yeah, bitch. Yeah! Doesn't matter. And besides, Thundershock doesn't even run off defense, does it? I mean, I know that in Generations 1, 2, and 3, whether a move was physical or special depended on, what do you call it? It depended on the type, but seriously. Yay. And you get HM03. Hmm. Wow. So you actually needed to come here. Surf. Sweet. I didn't know you had to come here. I knew that you should come here. Hmm. So far that's the second HM that I didn't know you could get. I mean, that I forgot where to get it. Anyways, now, we're not done. We're going to go to the burnt tower. And after that, we're gonna take out the gym! Yeah! Fuck! You know what's awesome? I don't have a water HM slave. These Pokemon can learn Surf, so, and I'm gonna need to find something that can fast, or else I can't advance. Although, yeah, I do have time, cause and I don't have to Surf at all until I get to until I have to go to Cyanwood City. And before I go to Sandwood City, I have to go to Olivine City, I believe, if I remember correctly, you know. And Olivine City, you know, is right next to water. Plus, I could go right from here and there'll be water, I think. Anyways, that's the end of this part. If you enjoyed, comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next part where we will explore Burnt.